place of honor and let the rest of our flowers to our good Mama Swamiji. We pray for his blessings and guidance throughout this function. In our leaders, our parents, flowers. With the divine blessings of His Holiness, Sri 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 Skitsana Trust, Sri Sri Dr. Prakash Nath Swamiji, Managing Director, BGS NPS Group of Institutions, Academic Director, Sri Dr. S. A. Nair, guest for the day, Ms. Varishna, MS, National Volleyball Player, Principal Srimati Sri Kalaji Kumar Ma'am, Vice Principal Srimati Savita Suvarna Ma'am, Headmistress Srimati. The first to come on is the Brahmaputra House. The teams are being led by the school pupil leader, Master Karthik Prasanna. And for the girls, we have Ms. Aditi Gunraja. The sports leaders of the school, Master Shreyas B. Rao. And the girls, it is Rishika Kalasina.
Pichle saal ke parinaam ke aadhaar par sabse pehle number par hai Brahmaputra House, House Master Mr. Ravi, Assistant House Master Ms. Rachana Rao, House Captain Boys Sahil Kumar Verma, House Captain Girls Deep Pooja, House Vice Captain Boys Viraj Gaur, House Vice Captain Girls Taranir Ki, House Post Captain Boys Ashwat Narayan, House Post Captain Girls Fargoni Vike. Brahmaputra House के ऊपर पीछे आते हुए नर्मदा House, House Master Mr. Babu Vier, Assistant House Master Mr. Bunda S. House Captain Boys, Uchan Sardar, Girls, Ashwini Kumble, House Vice Captain Boys, Arkin, and Girls, Archita Ganesh, House Post Captain Boys, Samir Berger, and House Post Captain Girls, Madhula Arvi. Santri Mantra Chandra Me, Narmada House Captain Boys, Ganga House, House Master, Mr. Sanchit Chandra, Assistant House Mr. Ms. Overnam B, House Captain Boys, Abhini Kharge, House Captain Girls, Marika B, House Vice Captain Boys, Shilmai B, House Vice Captain Girls, Shira, House Post Captain Boys, Dev Panushani, House Post Captain Girls, Anisha. चौथे नंबर पर है कावेरी हाउस, हाउस मास्टर मिस्टर अरुण कुमार, असिस्टेंट हाउस मास्टर मिस सुनीता, हाउस कैप्टन बॉयज वरुण प्रकाश, हाउस कैप्टन गर्ल्स हर्षिता. Master Prasanna ke anurodh par see the flag fluttering high, it makes our hearts soar. And we will now have the garland honor.
Salah lokalnya, kalau kita tahu lagi, kita masih berada di Kabupaten Jalan Negeri Narmada, Borong Negeri Bangga, Kalung Negeri Kalung, kita Parung Punca, Parung Punca, Aru, Ella Negarita, Ida Negeri, Kabupaten Bangga Negeri, Ida Negeri Kabupaten.
ಮೊದಲನೇ ಬಾರಿಗೆ ಕಾವೇರಿ ನದಿಯನ್ನು ತಟ್ಟಿದ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಅರುಣ್ ಕುಮಾರ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಅವರ ತಂಡ ಪರಂ ಪೂಜರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲನೆಯನ್ನು ಸಮರ್ಪಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
Okay.
Nagar, third place in Nagar, first place. Drop boys in Nagar, first place in Nagar, third place. Junior boys, fifth place, third place, and senior boys, first place.
Yes, and quite a lot of people. So the score on the for the Brahmaputra house is a total of 862. They are leading the scoreboard now. But in our points is the Nagada house. What about junior boys in place, junior boys second place, junior girls third place, and senior boys third place, junior boys second place, junior girls third place, and senior boys first place. For Sheffield Edmonton, junior boys second place, junior girls second place, senior boys third place, and senior girls second place. Second place is junior boys first place, senior boys first place, and junior girls third place. Football, junior boys first place, and senior boys first place. Senior boys for the one. Score of 705. Coming on third is the Gaga House, offering the salute to the dignitaries standing on the stage. Volleyball junior boys second place, junior girls second place, junior tennis and junior boys third place, junior boys first place, junior tennis, junior girls third place, senior boys third place, senior girls first place, football junior boys third place, and for senior boys second place, junior girls third place. What's your work, senior girls? Yes, and Ganga has a total score of 551. Coming up at the last is the Kaveri House, offering their salute to the dignitaries. Sheetal, can you give us a list of their achievements, please? What about junior boys, third place, junior girls, second place, junior girls, second place, basketball, junior boys, third place, junior girls, first place, junior boys, third place, junior girls, third place. Junior girls first place, junior boys second place, junior girls first place, table tennis, junior boys third place, junior girls second place, junior boys for football second place, and junior boys third place. For handball, junior girls second place, and football junior girls first place. Yes, that was the achievement of the Kaveri House, and they stand with a total score of 555. So very close contest for the third
ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾತುಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂತಹ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಜಗತ್ತಿಗೆ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತದೆಯೋ ಹಾಗೆ ಜಗತ್ತಿಗೆ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಯರಾದ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರು ಸಂದಿ ಬಂದಿರ್ತಾರಂತೆ. ಅಂತಹ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರಿಗೆ ಮೊದಲು ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಾ ವಿಘ್ನದ್ವಾರಕ ವಿನಾಯಕನನ್ನು ಬಂಧಿಸಲು ವೇದಿಕೆಯತ್ತ ಸಂಗೀತ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರು ಹಾಗೂ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ.
ಮಾಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ತಂದು ಕೊಡೋಣ.
fourth stage of BGS National Public School. We all seek the divine blessings of His Holiness Padma Bhushana Jagatguru Dr. Sri 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 Balagangadharanatha Mahaswamiji, who inspired all of us with a motto through His practice throughout His life: service to mankind is service to God. Our humble pranam to Sri 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 Dr. Nirmalananda Mahaswamiji, President Sri Adi Chidanagiri Shikshana Trust. His blessings are always with us. Pranam to Sri Sri Dr. Prakashnanda Swamiji, Managing Director, BGS Group of Institutions and Hospitals. Respected dignitaries, ordinaries, dear parents, teachers, students and all our well-wishers. I take this opportunity as my privilege to do the welcome address on this occasion. First and foremost, our pranam to Sri Sri Dr. Prakashnanda Swamiji, a dynamic personality and a great visionary who always gets positive vibes among students and staff. Swamiji strongly believes that the all-round development of each and every student with right values and right learning practices to face the global challenges. It really indicates that the various opportunities given by Swamiji to all the students, irrespective of the college, whether medical college, engineering college, like the BGS Kutsal and the music, Nagarya Sangama, art festival, sports. It very clearly indicates that Swamiji always says that all the students should get the all-round development in the field of their interest. In one of his valuable address, Swamiji conveyed the message that the culture, the tradition and the modern education system should go hand in hand to keep a perfect balance which will enable the students to succeed in a challenging world. Indeed, it is very true. Dear parents and students, I like to share my experience. Yesterday we had the sports meet for the pre-primary and primary. We had guests of honors from the international level, national level. So when yesterday Swamiji was interacting with the guest, I was also listening. It was a very strong message all of us got. While interacting with the guest yesterday, our Prakashnanda Swamiji was insisting that there are three factors where it is very important for the progress or the prosperity of a country or a nation, especially our country. So Swamiji was emphasizing which are those three factors. It's a message for all of you, including me. The prosperity and the progress of a nation lies in three factors, that is providing the best education, good health for the countrymen and the right practice of spirituality. Swamiji, indeed, it was a very, very truthful message. He always encourages all the staff and students in all of our endeavors. We are indeed honored by His gracious presence on this occasion and we seek Swamiji's blessings. We request our Academy Director, sir, to honor Swamiji. Sambat, Karnataka State Volleyball player who has represented state from the 11th team. Till date, she has represented the Karnataka State Volleyball teams on 15 different occasions and the Bangalore University Volleyball team for 2 years. She has won prizes in South Zone Youth National Level, Senior Level, South Zone National Level, 16th Mini National Level, Sub-Junior National Level, Youth National Level and Senior South Zone National Level. Varisha has constantly pushed herself to excel across different spheres of life. After her graduation, she decided to pursue the risky role of entrepreneurship. She settled her own venture called Sishta in pursuit of making traditional relevant lifestyles sustainable. Currently, Sishta works with over 15 plus artisan clusters to revive their traditional art forms. Along with being an athlete and an entrepreneur, Parishta also enjoys trekking and traveling. We request Ms. Parishta to take the blessing from our Pooja Swamiji. Institution. Hearty welcome, sir. Our warm welcome to our Collegiate Academy Director, Sri Sri Dr. S.A. Nair, sir, where we all are celebrating his birthday today. We are extremely happy to welcome the August.
With the divine blessings of His Holiness Padma Bhushan Sri 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 Dr. Balagangadharanatha Mahaswamiji, Sri 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 Dr. Nirmalanandanatha Mahaswamiji, President Sri Adi Chinchanagari Shikshana Mahasamsthana March, Sri Sri Dr. Prakashanatha Swamiji, Managing Director of BGS Group of Institutions and Hospitals. Our guest for the day, Ms. Varishta Sampath, National Volleyball Player, Academic Director Sri Dr. S.A. Nair Sir, Principal Srimati Srikala G. Kumar Ma'am, Vice Principal Ms. Savita Suvarna Ma'am, Headmistress Pushpa G. Hegde, dear parents, faculty and my dear students. It is my pleasure to present before you the 13th annual sports report for the year 2018-19. Our students were divided into four vibrant houses, namely Brahmaputra, Kaveri, Ganga and Narmada House. The investiture ceremony was conducted in the month of June 2019. Leaders were School Captain Boys Karthik Prasanna of Class 11, School Captain Girls Aditi Gururaja of Class 11, Sports Captain Girls Shreyas B. Rao, Class 11, Sports Captain Girls Rishika Talasila of Class 9. From Brahmaputra House, Vice Captain Sahil Kumar Verma, Girls Captain Pooja B. From Kaveri House, Vice Captain Varun Prakash, Girls Captain Harshita S. From Ganga House, Vice Captain Abhinit R.K., Girls Captain Harika T. Narmada House, Vice Captain Vijan Sarkar, Girls Captain Ashwini Kumble, all are from Class 9th Standard. Following our mission of making the students all-rounders, we provide variety of coaching and physical education like physical exercise during assembly, karate coaching, badminton, cricket, basketball, football, throwball, volleyball, athletics, after school hours. We also have mass city every Thursday, and all this coaching has paid off. Our students have participated in different tournaments and bagged many awards. Gyan Balakrishna of Class 9th D has become a well-known name in the swimming circuit. He has been winning laurels for himself and for the sins for the school in swimming circuit. In 2014, he has won the state sub-junior level with the 1 gold, 5 silver and 2 bronze medals. In the competitions conducted by the Swimming Federation of India, he has won 2 bronze medals. In the CBSE cluster, he has won 3 gold medals and 2 silver. And in the CBSE national level, he has won 3 bronze medals. And I am proud to add that he has also been selected to participate in the Khelo India School Games at Pune to be held from 9th January to 15th January 2019. We also have an upcoming shooter, in our students' midst. She has won 5 gold and 2 bronze at the state meet. She has also qualified in the All India GB Marankar competition in the national level. She has also qualified for the Youth India team selection, and to add to this list, she has also won bronze medal in the mixed doubles in the Dasara Games CM Cup 2018. She has also won the bronze medal in the CBSE South Zone Shooting Competition. She has selected 5th rank in the CBSE National Level Shooter Championship this year. And to top it all, she has won the Best Achiever of the Year award from Harker Sports Rifle Shooting Academy. All these achievements belong to one person, that is none other than Rohita of Class 90A. A huge round of applause to these 2 achievers. Anika Shreya Jagdish of Class 5B. She participated in the 15th Ice Skating Championship, and Shubham Kumar of Class 7th participated in the Zonal Swimming Competition. He also got silver medals. Our school volleyball team won many trophies this year also. The Counselor Cup was held at Jayanagar Third Block in the month of July. Our girls and boys got first and second position. Our boys team won the Glittering 6-Foot Cup. Arya Devi Memorial Cup was organized by Sri Kumaran Students Home, Malasandra, in the month of August, and our boys and girls were winners. I am proud to say that they have retained the cup this year also. Agragami Astra Cup was held at Agragami Vidya Kendra, Yelahanka, and our girls team won the first place. Our girls team won the second place in the state St. Clarence Volleyball Cup conducted by Claret School also. State level volleyball tournament was organized by Sri Rama Vidyalaya, and our senior boys won the first place, and our girls team won second place in this tournament in the month of November. In the CBSE Cluster 8 State Level Volleyball Tournament organized by Kumudvati Residential School, Shikaripura, Shivamogga, our boys and girls team had qualified for the nationals, and they participate in the national level Haryana and Punjab. Arnapalli Yathin, Pratik K and Mohit BK of Class 10 and Ashwath Narayana RK of Class 9 qualified for the national level that was held at Puducherry. From the girls team, we have Rishikati, Madhura RK, Pooja B, Deeksha N, all of Class 9 have qualified for the Karnataka team to play at the national level. In shuttle badminton, New Horizon Cup was conducted in the month of August. Ishan of Class 8 won the first prize, and Warren TV got second prize in this. Inter-school state level badminton tournament was held at our BGS International Residential School at Kumbalgodu on 10th December 2018, where 11 schools participated in the event, and I am happy to announce that we have won gold in the under 11 and under 13 and under 16 category in the boys section. In the girls section, we won silver in the under 11, under 13 and under 16 category. We won 9 prizes out of 12, and we were declared as the champions. Moving on the cricket, KCA conducted under 16 tournament against Sri Chaitanya Techno School, and Prajwal C of Class 10 scored 93 knockouts, and Raj Madhav of Class 9 got 3 wickets, and our school won the match. Second match we played against the St. Clarence Academy, and we won the match. Again Prajwal made 169 knockouts. Again played match conducted by KCA on the 12th. We played against the St. Clarence School. The match came to the wire, and our school won the match by 1 wicket. Harsh Duleshwar got third wickets, and Pranit scored 53 runs. And Pranit RK of Class 8A has been selected in the Under 14 General Cricket team. The sports department will continue to train our students, and hope and pray that One day our students will make it to the national and international level, but our main agenda is to instill in each and every one the first spirit of our self-discipline and the true spirit of sportsmanship. I thank our Pujya Mahaswamiji, Sri Sri Dr. Prakash Nath Swamiji, Reverend Managing Director, BGS Group of Institutions, and thank you, Swamiji. Thank you for your support. Thank you.
Okay, and our karyavannu sampurna madodu namma dharmavagide. Adarinda pratijnyeyannu bodhisalu nanu Karthik Prasannayyavarannu kareyuttiddene.
Now with this, the captains of the four houses, along with his flags, coming forward and they were all presented in the front, where they were all taking a vote. All the participants will promise to play the bands in fair spirit of sportsmanship.
Respecting the rules and regulations that govern them, and with the desire to participate in the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of our school and for the glory of sports. Order.
Thank you, Karthik. Captains of the four houses will pitch their flag.
Jai Shri Gurudev. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurudev Namaha. I am pleased to declare the 13th annual sports meet of BGS National Public School open.
Thank you, Swamiji. And you can hear the trackers go off. And now comes the turn of the balloons and the pigeons to be released out into the open. And with the balloons and the pigeons soaring into the sky, our hearts too will soar with them. Thank you. be accompanied by the sports captains of the four houses. First, to take all the flame will be the sports captains from the Brahmaputra house, Ashwath and Ms. Falguni.
Namma Vedagalu helutte Agni Prajwalitam Matte Jatavedam Prakashanam Suvarnavarna Mamalam Samittham Vishwatomukham. ಹೌದು, ಹೇಗೆ ಅಗ್ನಿಯು ಸುಖ ಮತ್ತು ಅಶುದ್ಧ ವಸ್ತುಗಳನ್ನು ಗ್ರಹಿಸುವ ಶಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿರುತ್ತದೆಯೋ ಹಾಗೆ ಅಗ್ನಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಜ್ಯೋತಿಯನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಲ್ಲೂ ಬೆಳಗಿಸುವಂತೂ ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥಿಸೋಣ. ಈಗ ಕ್ರೀಡಾ ಜ್ಯೋತಿಯನ್ನು ಹಿಡಿದ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಕ್ರೀಡಾಂಗಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಓಡುವುದನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೋಡಬಹುದು.
We will definitely come up to your expectation, and also we have a wonderful parents. They are always ready to help us. Now on this occasion, I would like to tell especially parents, see, the most important thing for a child is health. Health is very important. Yesterday, one of our guests was also mentioning about how important is health. The most important part as a parent, as a guardian, is taking care of our, the health of our children. When I see, when we send a circular stating that there is a display for sports activities, I could see many parents giving some excuse, he will not be there, or we are going out of station. So this is the way, this is the place where all of us have to encourage our children. Let the children sit there. You should be in a position to sit there for half an hour, for 1 hour. You can see already some children are falling down because they don't have the stamina. The responsibility of building the good health depends upon we people giving them nutritious food. The next one is regarding activities related to games and sports. Games and sports, we are ready because Swamiji has extended our help. We, our team of physical education teachers and also other teachers, they are always ready to extend any help as far as physical education is concerned. Next one is academic. Academic, we have proved with our board examination result, we are always topping. We are always topping. So always my advice to our children is, eat well, play well, study well. These are the three mantras always I give to our children. Eat well. Will you eat well? Say, I don't want you to eat junk food. Okay? Whatever mummy prepares with love and affection, that will keep your health high. Not the fellow, hotel fellow, who is preparing, we don't know what are the stuff it is there. He is not preparing anything with love and affection. He is preparing with the motive of earning more and more. Whereas mummy's preparation is full of love and affection. Always he feels, yes, now darling child should eat well, you should come up. So don't go to a hotel. Don't pressurize your parents to go to a hotel. Mummy will prepare, eat well, nutritious food. The next one is khelo. Play well. Because your health, your body is always require exercise. Always require exercise. That's why during assembly program, we have a small exercise for 5 minutes. I can see many of you are not participating actively. Participate and study well. Study well. Three mantras. Can you remember? What are they? Eat well, say. Repeat. Not repeating properly. Eat well. Play well. Study well. Now here I am very happy to announce that Swamiji has selected 5 top from different events. He has selected 5 and he declared that he is going to give them 50,000 rupees for each child will be getting. 50,000. Because we have already, Mr. Swami has announced the report he has read out. So who are those 50 children? I'll read out now. Of course, you know it. You know it. Still, Swamiji is very pleased to give 50,000 to Dhyan Balakrishna, 9th to the Simmin. Where is Dhyan Balakrishna? Is he here?
Dhyan, please come up.
He's coming up. Okay. Next is shooting. Shooting. We have a very good student shooting, 90A, Rohita. Rohita will be getting 50,000. Yes, come on, Rohita. And of course, cricket. Cricket. Praneet RK of 8A. Praneet RK of 8A. Come on, stand here. Stand up. Stand on that. Yes. This is Praneet. 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 Okay, fine. Next is Yatin Arnapalli of 10B Volleyball. Volleyball. Stand there. Then next is Shuttle Badminton. Ishan of 8B. Ishan of 8B. These are the Pancharatnas of our school. Will be awarded 50,000 each. A cash prize. Come here. Take Swamiji for a thing. Come. So that you will do still better. Come. Say thank you, Ji. Thank you, Swamiji. We will do our best. Come.
Yatin, you ready?
Are they ready, Yatin?
Come. Yatin?
Arnepalli, Yatin, please come up.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Swamiji. Your encouragement and motivation. Come fast. Yes. Yes. Okay, all of you come here at the back of Swamiji and we'll have a photo. Who is missing now? One is missing. Praneet in karate, he is. Okay, right.
Thank you, Academic Director, sir. And thank you, Swamiji, for your very kind gesture. I think this will go a long way in motivating our students and parents so that they will.
That has been formed or has been running by the Adichandangiri Math, the Swamiji that you have been led by for so well. I would like to let you know how a very small incident as to how the Math has been very supportive of the sports field that we are currently in. So when I was in my 10th grade, we were part of a state camp. We were in Shimoga for about 1.5 months. We were a bunch of 30 students all over the state. And it was very, very clear or very supportive of the MAT to say all students, irrespective of playing or attending the camp, will have to attend school in the Adichandangiri school that has been run by the MAT in Shimoga. So all the 30 students were made to attend school to make sure that we do not miss any academic report or any academic portion that was supposed to be covered by us cover and write the board exams. So I would like to thank the MUT for being so supportive, and I'm sure they're doing a really good job with the school as well. With the current the message that I would like to give the students that you in BGS is play with all your heart. It's a very rare chance that you receive so much support from a school. So play with all your heart. You will notice that playing not only teaches you the sport, but it teaches you a lot of life skills as well. For example, you play a team sport, you actually learn how to manage people when you grow up. It's a very difficult task to learn when you grow up, but make sure you learn something when you're playing a team sport. It's very, very difficult. Being a player, I have seen so many people not being able to gel with the team, having a lot of politics in the team, which is very common. It's a very, very small part of being a part of the team. So make sure you play the sport with all your heart. Follow your passion. It's also very interesting to see the school has been so very supportive. So make use of the support that you are receiving from the school and play with all your heart. I would also like to tell the parents that it'll be really nice to have them support the children, to encourage them to play, and also not stop them because they are not performing academically. All children are different. Every child is different. So if the student wants to perform academically, you should let them perform academically. But if they want to perform physical activity wise, you should let them lead. It's not necessary that every child needs to excel in every aspect of life. They can choose, prioritize, and also learn whichever way they want to learn. Irrespective of how they learn, invariably children do learn. So it'll be really nice to see if parents actually come to this thing where you actually let the students or the children follow their passion. Talk to them, understand what their passion is, and let them follow their passion. That's when it makes them be more successful in life. I would like to thank the BGS Service Institutions for having me here. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure to be here. Thank you, Swamiji.
May I kindly request the cake to be brought on, and may I request our Shri Shri Prakash Nath Swamiji to felicitate him with the shawl. And we pray from the Lord Almighty that God bless us for our academic characters of good health, peace and happiness, so that he will continue to be with us, guide us, motivate us and lead us. Lined up on the agenda. We have display and we will have track events. And now may I request our school pupil leader to give the command for the...
ಅವರಿಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ. ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆಯೊಂದಿಗೆ Thank you.
ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಸೈನಿಕರಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ.
Look forward, look at your destination. competitors or your mark. Set.
Of the class 500 meters running race for girls. First place is backed by Arpita Bhatt of class 5K. Second place goes to Anusha SS of class 5C. And then
Junior girls
of class 5A bags the third place.
After senior girls, it will be junior boys followed by junior girls.
Announce the list.
Results of the 100 meters running race for the junior boys.
Competitors, on your mark. Set.
And this is the 100 meters for the senior girls. The result of the 100 meters running race for the junior boys. First place goes to Vikesh of class 8F. Second place is backed by Anirudh KM of class 8A. And third place goes to Coaches Kulkarni of class 7E.
Now the junior girls are ready. Ira 8B, Anika 6B, Vidhi ready 7C, Digambari 7G, Sanvi 8H, Avani 8H, Nikita 6H, Avani Tomar 7E.
Competitors, on your mark. Set.
Ashwin 10B, Vishal 10B, Harshit 12A, Pranav 9F, Vishal 10B, Shubhankar 11A, Sushil 10A, and Nakul 10C.
And here are the results of the 100 meters running race for the senior girls. First place was backed by Sabira Basal of class 10E. Second place was backed by Falguni VK of class 9A. And third place goes to Shreya Gauri Shetty of class 10B Narmada House.
After senior boys, it will be 400 meters relay for senior girls, followed by senior boys.
I request all the band students and the other students who are standing near the tracks to move back. Move back.
On your mark. Set.
That's a false start.
For Narmada House, Brahmaputra House, and then Ganga House, Kaveri House.
If you do two balls, disqualify from the 100 meter. Understand? Only three balls you can, not more than that.
Competitors, on your mark. Set.
On his mark. Shikha
This is the 4x100 meters relay for senior boys.
What power and punch they are going to break the tiles.
going to make multiples of tiles, multiples of three tiles will be kept.
Agni in the Neer, Neer in the Bhoomi,
ಭೂಮಿಯಿಂದ ಸಸ್ಯಗಳು, ಸಸ್ಯಗಳಿಂದ ಅನ್ನ, ಅನ್ನದಿಂದ ಜೀವಜಂತುಗಳು ಹುಟ್ಟುತ್ತವೆ. ಈ ಪಂಚಮಹಾಭೂತಗಳು ಎಂಬ ಒಂದು ವಿಷಯದೊಂದಿಗೆ 5ನೇ ತರಗತಿಯ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೋರಾದ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆಯೊಂದಿಗೆ ಅವರನ್ನ ಅಭಿನಂದಿಸೋಣ.
Thank you. till the end. Exciting game, and the prizes are there for the parents. Double four children, report here. Parents, there are events for you. Please do not go away. I request parents also to come and participate in these events. For the next, it is number four, and for ladies, it is mutual care. I kindly request the parents not to leave. You cannot pick up your children yet. You will only be able to pick up your children after the full sports day is over. And only after national anthem, children will get back to their classes and you will be allowed to pick up your work only later. So kindly please wait, do not go and crowd empty classrooms. For the parents, we have number four, and for the ladies, we have a musical chair. So we request the parents to please be seated. This game we have arranged for the parents. So please go back with us. Just another half an hour. Number four children, please report here. Housemaster, please see them. All the children are coming here. First children is for boys and then pretty girls. Then number four for gents. And the musical chair, it will be for ladies. You want your active participation, so you parents.
We have a door for the parents. So our adjustment, please, 10 members, please select for home now first. Okay, please do join.
Let's go. Brahmaputra House, take the rope.
Final, the team, the boys, then the start there. Number four, run for the parents, followed by the chief. Take the rope, no need to pull, just tight it. Competitors, on your mark, set, pull.
Group number one, stay wherever you are. Group number two, come on step forward. Yes, and you choose any one of you in your team, the captain. Yes, please sir. So then one more, another team, group number one. Yes sir, please. So who's going to call the... Yeah, so here we have the captains also and so on the task, and choose to sign. Group number, this team, group number, set, pull.
Does it air out there?
घर पे मम्मी की भी स्पीड कम हो जाती है, कहीं म्यूजिक बंद ना हो जाए।
बंद हो गया, अभी कौन दौड़ रहे हैं? कुर्सी तो गया उनका।
No, sorry, ma'am, you moved back. You have to go forward, madam. Yeah, come here. There is a chair. If you run and come here, you'll get it.
Yes, move
in
the first position now.
Now, chairs are being reduced, as you can see.
Now, we have to take three. Ah, that's enough. Three over. Madam, three done. Three, they have taken. Keep it back. Three, they have taken. Yes, madam, Kali.
Are you ready?
Yes. Sorry, madam. One, only one. Madam, only one.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, taken. Only one. Ma'am, come around the chair, yeah. Ma'am, walk first.
Sir. A green chair.
Walk first, sir.
Or
if you come together, you'll be problem. Ma'am, please. Yes. Now one chair, you have two. And make it straight. Yeah. It should be like this. It should be straight.
Teachers can come out. Only one teacher can be there.
In the chair, little forward. Ma'am, please.
In action, ma'am, you be there.
Ma'am.
All other teachers, please come out.
Three doubles. We have Krishni Balakunchi of class 8B winning the first, and Riti Javli of class 7A winning the second place. Boys, Shitij Anand Kavatkar of class 9E won the first place, and Vinit V of class 10A won the second place. In the under 16 girls category, Harshita B of class 9G won the first place, and Pratiksha S. Hulla of class 9B won the second place. You can see Shitij receiving the award. Then Harshita P and then Pratiksha S. Hulla. Now Shitij is going on. Vinny P of class 10A. And after that it is Harshita P of class 9G winning the first place, and Pratiksha S. Hulla of class 9B winning the second place. In the 100 meters running race for class 4 boys, we have Badrinath Anand to be ready. B of class 4J second place, and Vihan M of class 4H winning the third place. Moving on to 100 meters running race for the girls class 4, we have Ananya Jogi of class 4C winning the first place. Second place goes to Mohita DV of class 4F, and third place goes to Ishita Sharma of class 4E. Then class 500 meters running race for the boys. First place goes to Pranav Sudhakar of class 5G. Second place goes to Ankit Vishnu of class 5C. Third place goes to Shreyas GM of class 5J. Moving on to class 500 meters running race for girls. First place goes to Anvita Bhatt of class 5K. Second place is backed by Anusha SN of class 5C. And third place goes to Ahilata A of class 5A. 100 meters running race for senior boys. First place goes to Ashwin Bhatt of class 10D. Second place goes to Nakul Shetty of class 10C. And third place goes to Vishal Ravishankar of class 10B. Running race for senior girls. First place goes to Sabira Basal of class 10E. Second place goes to Falguni BK of class 9A. And third place goes to Shreya Gauri Shetty of class 10B. Running race junior boys. First place goes to Vikesh S of class 8M. Second place goes to Anirudh KM of class 8A. And third place goes to Ojas Kulkarni of class 7B. First place goes to Digambari Kannan of class 7G. Second place goes to Anika Shrey of class 6B. Third place goes to Avani Priya of class 8H. Four into 100 meters relay for senior boys. First place goes to the Narpada House. Participants Sushil AP, Nakul Shetty, Tilak Shri and Abhinav Mohanty. Second place goes to the Ganga House. Participants are Arnepalli Yatin, BK Shubhankar, Abhinesh Karthik and Dev Balushali. Third place goes to Kaveri House. Participants are Harshit Prabhakar, Pranav Pratap, Shishir Esrai and Deep Surana. Four and 200 meters relay for the senior girls. First position was backed by Nidharmada House. And participants are Shreya Gauri Shetty, Meghna Prajesh, Anusha Biradar and Nadahil. Second place was backed by the Ganga House and participants are Lakshmi Pillai, Maitri B.N. Sai Laukya and Riddhi Bhattacharya. Third position was backed by the Brahmaputra House and participants are Falguni V.K., Samira Basal, Arpita A. and Aditi Shenoy. Boys winning the prize, receiving the medals from our managing director. Ganga House, second place.
cricket and the medal of Narmada House Girls. They were the winner of 4x200 meters relay. Yes, students, you can stand up for your friends. We can appreciate them. Next award ceremony will be for the tug of war boys. The Ganga House winning the first place and the Narmada House winning the second place. Students, please come in line. Narmada House, Ganga House team first, followed by the Narmada House. Tug of war boys, please come forward. Ganga House. And Narmada House, second place. The winners of the tug of war for the girls, Kaveri House, first place, and Ganga House, second place.
For his dedication and for The volleyball player. Thank you, ma'am, for your presence, gracious presence, amidst your busy schedule and for the words of guidance and motivation for our students. We believe one day, maybe a few of these youngsters will shine like you in the field of sports. Thank you again. A respectful thanks to Dr. Amarnath. Thank you, sir, for blessing the occasion. The rich experience and guidance of our respected academic director, sir, Principal Ma'am, is instrumental and in the meticulous organization of this event. Thank you, sir and ma'am, for always being with us and guiding us. Parents, without your encouragement to your words and support to the school, surely success will not come the way it has been in such a short span of 30 years. Thank you for always being supportive and for your presence in the huge crowd. My dear teachers and non-teaching staffs of this esteemed institution, but for your dedicated efforts, it would not have been possible to add more events year after year for the sports day. Thank you once again. Let's keep up the same dedication, motivation and spirit of enthusiasm with the support received from the management and the able guidance of our experienced heads of this institution. Budding youngsters present here, without your energetic enthusiasm, we could never have enjoyed such a wonderful day. The long list of achievements read out by speaks volumes about your potential. That is about each and every student present here. As Dan Gabriel rightly said, and I quote unquote, gold medals aren't really made of gold. They are made of sweat, determination and hard work to find alloys called guts. Dear students, keep up your team spirit, build up your dreams to cherish one day. Thank you for being such wonderful children. Thank you one and all for you can see the four captains marching in unison towards the stage, carrying the school flag, wearing the four colors of the four houses. They are in slow march, and as they head towards the stage, our hearts flutter with the closing in ceremony of the 13th annual sports meet of BGS National Public School. A lot of hard work, a lot of effort has gone for each and every person of the BGS family to see that this day becomes a grand success. You can see the four captains now getting onto their stage. That the fourth will be still a fourth, it will be handed over to our managing director. The flag will now be folded. And school pupil leader, Karthik Prasanna, will now hand over the flag to our managing director. And it will be accepted and it will be given to our academic director, sir, and principal, ma'am. Thank you, Swamiji, for accepting. The school pupil leader will now give the command for the national anthem. I kindly request all the parents to please stand.
School, Rashtragan, shuru kar!
जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भारत।
Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat.